Hi, Peter Ronan, New York Fashion Times, and I have...
Isle Keijser.
Hi, Isle.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
So what show are you walking in tonight?
I'm walking for Single Dress by Galina.
And do you normally always do modeling, or you do other things on the side?
Yes, I do modeling, but I also do interior architecture. I'm currently still in school right now.
So you're actually kind of smart, too.
I would say so, yeah.
And what kind of modeling do you do?
I do print, catalogue, but mostly fit modeling.
What's fit modeling about?
Fit modeling, most people think of it as fitness, but it's actually the opposite. It's more the point in production when it comes off the mannequin and goes onto the human figure. And that's when I come in and I tell them kind of what's wrong with the pieces and just make sure it can fit the average consumer.
For your specific size.
Yeah, and it's not about being a skinny model. It's more about being proportional.
Gotcha. Mm-hmm. So if people want to find you, Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter?
Yeah, you can find me on my Instagram. It's Isle Keijser. That's ISLEKEIJSER.
Well, thanks so much for joining us.
Yeah, thank you.
You're watching New York Fashion Times.